tu dari ni mana matu na samso ini tu matu tu masuk ini tu mahu pakai sing buat taro
ini jongce itu
ada tu bebe tolo bangla ya style sahul ada ani tuaya sahul ani part itu fashionable ya aku tu berbagai style mana fashionable ni tu matu tolo ni
was originally the Trace Foundation, taught English in Tibet for quite some time after she graduated, and she developed a passion for Tibetan culture and Tibetan people. And when she came back to the US, decided that she wanted to do something to help the preservation of the continuity of Tibetan culture. So she founded a foundation called Trace Foundation. Part of the foundation was the Lhatse Library, which is this library here. Is one of the richest library for modern and contemporary Tibet, with a material in English, Chinese and Tibetan as well, and some Sanskrit. So what we have here is the library at the main office. The foundation actually closed down a year ago, but the library continues as an independent organization, as an independent not-for-profit that continues to work for the preservation of Tibetan culture, with a focus on Tibetan education as well, with a lot of activities inside Tibet.